PlayStation probably smacked it down, probably took a candy cane and went wham, wham, boom. But you know what? That's what you get for trying to cheat. Okay, it's not really cheating, okay? It's not cheating, it's legal, it's okay. But that's what you get for playing that chump ball. Get the heck out of here with that stuff, man. That is freaking ridiculous, man. And you know what? Punks like him deserve to get paid back. And he got exactly...